Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Lady Tyson. I just want to welcome all of you that are just now starting to watch my channel. Welcome to Lady God's channel, Lady Tyson's channel. And I just want to, you know, give a little bit of insight on you all that are just now starting to watch my channel. Wow. To all of you that's just now starting to watch my channel, and even to those that are already subscribed. So far, I have 12 subscribers. The channel and give you guys a heads up what you're looking for next whenever you come into my channel. Okay, my channel will be split up into a number of segments. I'm gonna split my channel up into a number of segments to where you guys will know what is what you're looking for, or what you're looking forward into, or whatever the case may be. First segment, I'm gonna be doing try not to bop your hand challenge. Next segment is gonna be guess what's in my cup challenge. And then I'm gonna have Q&A live streams only for trademark areas in my YouTube channel. Like for 25 subscribers, I have not hit 25 subscribers yet. But when I do hit 25 subscribers, I'm gonna do a live stream to thank all of you guys. I'm doing a live stream to thank all of you guys for subscribing to my channel. So I'm gonna do one for 25, 50, 100, 150, and so on and so forth. And also I'm gonna have Let's Eat challenges where I go somewhere, get some food, and I'm gonna eat, and then I'm gonna also do Q&A through that as well. And you know, things like that. And I don't mind looking down at my clipboard because I gotta keep track of what I'm doing. I wanna give a shout out to all of you guys that have already subscribed, to all 12 of you guys. Thank God for you guys. And I also wanna thank T-Fame. Please go check out his channel. His channel is T-Fame1KYT. It's T-Fame1K, uppercase Y, uppercase T. And everything else is lowercase, just in case you want to ask, you know. But yes, so also I'm going to have him on the screen as well. Go check his stuff out. He's doing like live streams and gameplays. So please, check his stuff out, you know. Yeah, the next thing I'm planning on doing is guess what's in my cup challenge, so I'm getting ready to do that. So be on the lookout, y'all. And until the next video, I want to say to all my PCG family, praise the Lord all day long. And to the rest of y'all, I'll see y'all in the next video.